and the zombies have landed!
Just the eye of the storm, people.
Any damage right away. Oh, no, that's okay. Let's just see how long we can keep going like this.
In a bit of a jam here. Anyone out there available to help?
Get rid of that one! Brainless, every direction.
No more creepers. We're good to go.
Thank you.
over there.
Hey, over here.
Sure thing.
Lead on.
Look what I found.
Come on, move it!
The game is over, and the deadheads are just running out the clock on us.
Out there who had friends or family near Wichita. You don't anymore. Sorry.
I owe you, big time.
We should call around to see if people know where we can scavenge.
Network here. I'll get someone on that. No problem.
I like that the network is really looking out for everyone, you know? There's always a few more around. There's nothing here that we need.
I found a few things while I was out.
I'm on a roll today. I'll be home before you know it.
I'm really not liking the ammo situation here.
By a screamer. So, you think we'll get along with these folks?
An outpost there would come in handy. Oh, look at that sweet...
Hey, guys, we could really use a hand over here.
Aim for the Zeds, asshole!
I think that should do it for now. No sign of creepers here. Cleaned out.
Until we get more storage in this place, we're gonna keep losing shit like this.
Carrying a bit much right now. Of course I'll go with you.
Can y'all get on the radio and see if anyone has a good lead on a scavenging place?
I'll find someone in the network to handle that. We got extra supplies. Anyone up for a trade? Come on by.
The network is just people helping each other. It's that simple.
I think I've searched everywhere I can.
When the world started getting scary, I just locked my doors and started baking. Tried to lose myself in it, I guess. I must have gone through every cake and cookie recipe that my mom ever taught me. Didn't help.
This could be a big help to us.
It may just be my good mood, but the sun seems to shine a bit brighter nowadays.
Exciting. I have an idea to fix that.
Surprise. The place looks empty. Let's go. Premises are empty. That's what I like. Not dead yet. Hit. So fucking tired. Win a chicken on my way home, and y'all still better be there.
That's a full-blown horde. Yes?
Hey, folks, I'm back.
So we need to do a fuel run, but without spending a lot of fuel. No problem.
Huh? I've got your back.
How's that little project of ours going?
Someone needs to step up and take charge of this group.
Unless we want even more zombies around here, maybe we should quiet down a bit.
Thank you.
You first, amigo. Yep.
Of course I'll go with you.
You see the Zed?
I got a hostile on my radar.
You know you're just gonna die here, don't you?
Soon.